The hell is that? Okay. Okay. Kinda like the sounds of this game already. What's up, guys? And welcome to Let's Demo. This time around, we're doing a little game on the Xbox Live Arcade that I've actually had downloaded to my Xbox for quite a while. I've just never got around to recording the demo. And if it would get past all these people, then I'd tell you what game it is. Although it's already shown up, I think. Powered by Unreal Technology. Hopefully this music doesn't get claimed. Fireburst! There you go. And I've looked, and there is multiplayer, but it's locked in the trial version, so we're literally just going to be doing single player. And everything but Quick Race and, like, Custom Race and things like that is locked, basically. So we're going to get started with Quick Race. Well, the only reason I really checked that I knew that already is because I just basically went on it to check. Because if there's any co-op in demos, I want to do the demos co-op. So I was just checking for this one because it did say co-op on like the home screen. Wait, why am I the only one in this race? There's no one else here. This reminds me a lot so far, at least visually, of Nailed. I think that was like the eighth demo that I did. A game called Nailed. It's like an ATV and like quad bike racing game. And I do not know the control. Where did you come from? I need to know the controls. Oh, okay. Brake slash reverse camera. You can taunt. Okay. Steering and the horn. Don't really need to know about that. Next song. Okay. Fire boost with A. Shift the view with that. The handbrake is B and respawn with Y. Okay, so it seems pretty basic. It said handbrake was B, right? Because that's how you, like, drift in these things. Oh! Okay, that just changes the camera. Oh! What happened there? Oh, that's a really weird angle. I kinda like it, though. I like that angle. Oh. Never mind, it was just on the normal angle. It's just the way that the camera was turning there for some reason. Oh! I lived. Please, I had to respawn there. I wasn't going to get out of there fast enough. And I'm still in third, okay. I'm guessing this stuff's the boost. Why did that, like, knock me over? Sorry, Jules. This is kind of cool. Are you not supposed to hit those? Because they totally look like things that you're supposed to collect. Okay, Hanako. Get back here. I'm going this way. And going like that. Can I touch these? No. Are you not supposed to touch the barrels? It looks completely like you're supposed to touch the barrels. And I'm not very good at this, evidently. I wasn't very good at Nailed either, so... Oh, I am overheating. Admit, are the barrels to overheat? To, like, cool you down if you overheat? I'm gonna guess they are. Yes, they are, okay. Also, I'm not used to, like, the handbrake-style drifting. I'm used to Mario Kart-style drifting, so I've got to get used to that. You can literally just tap it once, and you turn pretty well. There we go. And this is kind of like the Hot Rod in Sonic Transform. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I'm guessing I overheated there. Okay. I'm liking this so far. I kind of wish I was a different vehicle, because so far this one doesn't handle too great, but... I don't know, I guess we'll see how I do. You, sir, need to burn. Oh. Okay, well, it's kind of cool how they've got all this water to cool you down. Excuse me. Ugh. What? Out of bounds? Oh, yeah, that's a cliff. I'm pretty sure I did that last time, because I got this cool angle. What happened? What is happening here? Come on, boost. incinerate that guy. I'm guessing I can boost it if it's water. Okay. Also, your heat thing goes up really quickly. Oh. I'm not very good at this, am I? Oh, that's three of you. Okay. Oh, I did the handbrake by accident. I'm in sixth. I'm not doing very well, as you can probably tell. Come on, let's do this. Oh, come on! Respawn. I swear, I'm good at racing games, just not these ones. I can do Mario Kart, I swear. You've seen my... Well, I've done two Mario Kart games on this channel before. So... Yeah, I'm not bad at Mario Kart. I'm just not very good at this. What? That's my only problem with, like, boost gauges. I don't pay attention to them, and I just kind of overuse the boost. And I end up overheating, as you can see. And then I end up hitting walls as well. Because this car's actually got some pretty decent handling. Well, I didn't come last. That's the good thing here. Yeah, I'm gonna press Y, because it says new random. Is it gonna give me, like, another course? Also, what is that guy in the top left racing in? I want to use that. Oh, it's just the same course again, isn't it? Okay, well... I'm not gonna end the demo there, because that's only been, like, 7 minutes or something. Probably even less than that. There was another option available to us, I think. Custom race. Can I change my car? Yeah, alright, let's use this thing. Oh, I think I selected him. I actually wanted to try and change the characters there. Sean. And Samantha. You know, let's use the other person. She looks like quite the person. And yeah, that's the only track we have in the demo. But I don't know, we'll play it again. Play it again, why not? It's there, we can play it. We can play it. And hopefully I'll be a bit better at it this time, because I sort of know what I'm doing. Also, I've got to admit, this game looks pretty good. The mountains and the lighting effects and everything. I mean, the shadows could use a bit of work, but oh, why did I do that? Overall, they do look pretty good. The game does look pretty good. What did I do? Okay, so I'm screwing up already. But we don't talk about that. We do not talk about that. Boost! Yeah! Also, on the last one, it said that I got 2 kills. I'm pretty sure I got more than 2. Pretty sure I blew up more than 2 people on the last race. Oh, I've learned not to go too close to that edge, though. Oh, dear. Okay, there was no way I was going to get out of that, so I just kind of had to take the hit there. I don't know how you're supposed to avoid that, though. I don't know what... Did it again. I don't know, like, why those barrels are a thing. There's enough pits anyway. We don't really need barrels as well. Just to add to the hurt. Okay, so there's a left path, which I think I'll take on the next lap if I remember. Because I've taken this path pretty much every time. I'm kind of driving kind of carefully here. But not anymore, sir! Yeah! Oh, that's a wall. Hey, I'm in first place! Okay. Now let's just see if I can keep this up. I've only just noticed this is actually a 2-lap race. Was it 2 laps before? I don't remember. Either way, I didn't do very well before. So hopefully I'll do a bit better this time. I even said that. Or started to say that. Okay, final lap. Let's do this. Maybe I should go the way that I know when I... You know I said there's left and right path? Maybe I should just go the way that I'm used to. Just to ensure that I win this. Nah, we'll go the other way. I want to show off everything I can. Just explore, really. Whee! I had to itch my arm there. I had to, like... Oh, I did it again. Although, it kind of looks like you should be able to drive down there. But yeah, when I was in the air, I had to itch my arm. It's the best bit of information I've given this entire demo. Boost! This car's boost takes a little bit of time to initiate. I don't quite know why that is. Oh, dear. And there's no, like, map or anything, so I can't see how far ahead of people I am. I just know that I'm ahead of people. Alright, let's go left. This looks pretty simple. Pretty simple so far. I'm not good with that. Yeah! Intense music! That's probably gonna get claimed. A what? Did I overheat? I thought that I hit that H2O barrel. Come on, go. Maybe the opponents are just... Did I just, like, turn the difficulty way down or something like that? Maybe that's what I did. Like, when I... Because I selected custom race. Finish line, go! Yeah! Okay. You can tell me how I did. Surprisingly well. Maybe I didn't put the difficulty down. I don't know. Anyway, let's go back to the menu really quick. There was one other thing, I think, on the menu that we could do. Destruction. Oh, how to play. Yeah, let's do destruction. Let me use this again, because I did quite decent with that. And yeah, I definitely didn't change the rules or anything, so... They were still on the same difficulty. I obviously must just do better with that car. Oh, okay. So I'm guessing this is like battle mode then. Well, it looks interesting. There's jumps. I like jumps. Let's make some jumps. Do we just use like the boost to explode people or what? We're all gonna jump! Yeah. Oh, what happens if I go up the half pipe? Is it even a half pipe? What? Why does that kill you? It should make you go in the sky and stuff. Like that kind of. I don't know why that's a thing. What? Damn it, Izzy! Okay, come on, Genji. I'm gonna kill you now. Come on, cool me down, cool me down, cool me down. Nope, that was never gonna work! Okay. I am overheating a bit. Can you tell? I didn't think I was gonna make that. Hello! No one? Really? Ah, I knew that was gonna happen because I was like driving on this fire. Come on, boost me. It takes way too long to initiate that. Anybody around here? No? I just like doing this jump. Whee! Quite a fan of jumps in racing games especially. Okay, come on, let's do this. Go through the water, go through the water. No, needed to cool down there. Ooh. There is no one around here. Where is everyone? Oh, okay. Or am I just being followed or something? Okay, what happened that time? Oh, there's one. And there's another one. Is everyone just racing around the edge? Following. Everyone's good. I keep not paying attention to my heat gauge. I should really pay attention to my heat gauge. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Okay, one. Oh, just the one. Okay, just one. It's Genji. Genji's the guy who I wanted to kill before, isn't he? And Sean. Hello, Sean. Oh. Did I overheat again? Probably. Come on, boost, 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 boost! Come on, come on. No, it's not having it. It's... Oh, I did. I got Sean. Okay. I'll take it. I got another kill. Yeah, okay, shut up. No, boost! Boost! No! The boost just wasn't initiating there. Okay, come on. Interception, interception. Not an interception at all. Did I got Eki. Eki? I wrecked Izzy. I kind of incorporated wrecked and Izzy into the same word there. Nobody. I feel like this one's gonna take a while. Come on, come on, Cameron. Oh. I really need to start paying attention to the heat gauge. Although I am in second place, so I'm guessing I've got like the second most amount of kills there. which means that the person in first is either already up to like 9, or they're not that much better than me. I'm gonna go with the second one, although I keep doing that. At least that doesn't subtract from my kills, and that still kills you. I thought if I was going slow, that wouldn't do it, but clearly it does. Come on. No. I did. Okay. Why is Cameron a girl now? What are you not telling me? Okay, is he? Is he? Is he? Nope. What happened there? I sent Izzy flying. I'm gonna try out a different view. Let's try this one for a bit. Get the first person view in Mario Kart 7. Or in any racing game, I suppose. Boosting flying! Am I gonna make that? I can't tell. Yes, I am.
Whoa.
The only problem with that is the fire from the boost, like, covers my screen and I can't see what's going on. Okay, you know what, I need to figure out, is there another way to, like, attack people? Respawn handbrake, fire boost. I think fire boost is the only way. Yeah. No, let's try a taunt. Oh, did they just talk? And a horn. Let's see what next song. Is there, like, an option for songs? Okay, never mind. Moses. Okay. Alright. Oh, Izzy! Damn it, he wanted his revenge and he got it. And I drove off the edge. Gotta admit though, this battle mode's kinda cool. I just feel like it's gonna take a really long time. Oh, he's already dead. And so am I! Okay. The camera pulled a Sonic 06 right there.
I recognize this music.
There we go. I smashed Moses. I never thought I'd get to say that. And I smashed Izzy as well. Alright, 5 kills. 5 kills. I've already respawned, but okay, thanks for telling me that. Come on, Hightower. But oh. Okay. I thought that was at least gonna let me land. Clearly not. Oh, what? I finished 5th, but I was in 2nd. Where did those people get all those kills? Oh well, I did better than last. But I think that's the last thing in this demo. I think, don't quote me on that. It's just how to play, really. Just tells you about all that. Oh, the barrels. The red ones are fuel barrels, they're highly explosive. Try to hit the blue ones and avoid the red ones. Okay, it's not as long as Fire Boost is thingy, okay. Fire Blasts, Fire Boost within the ring, fire... Okay. Fire Wall. You can't throw flames, so it's all just the same thing, right? Fire Wheels. Okay. Okay. I guess that's it then. So, that is gonna do it. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm guessing that's the story mode right there. I actually quite enjoyed this demo. I might pick this game up at some point, but not right now, because I don't have any money. But yeah, thank you all for watching. I just noticed that that's actually where the car is and my character there. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, leave a like and a comment, and subscribe if you are new, and if you really enjoyed, do all that stuff, because I just tried a new outro and it failed. I don't know why I did that. Alright, thank you all for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Oh, also, make sure to recommend me some demos in the comment section below. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.